Did you see that? Shut up.
Yuna's got some interesting friends.
That's Planotech.
You can see light from over here.
We'll get on that roof. Control the high ground.
You sound like Yuna.
She was a good teacher. Archers on that ridge will have a good view of the courtyard.
And plenty of targets.
The bulk of our force should go there.
You men with me. Everyone else, get to the ridge.
If the enemy sees me, take them down.
Understood. Good luck. What sort of animals would do this?
The Mongol kind. The woodcutters must have resisted them.
Let's kill every bastard in this fort.
Another patrol. We'll ambush them when they come through. Hide.
You heard him. Move. Open fire on my signal. Let them get closer. Now, kill them all! Come on, everyone. Let's get to the bridge. I heard Lord Shimura has an army, with samurai from the Shogun. Why aren't you leading them?
Lord Shimura has his plan to fight the Mongols, and I have mine.
You're on your own. This fort isn't yours to give us.
The Jito is at his castle. He'll have no... That came from the southern gate.
Better see what's happening.
Yuna!
She did that?
We have to get over there. Let's get a look at the bridge.
Send most of the forces over there. This is our chance.
If we charge across the bridge, we'll have to deal with that Huacha quickly.
Could you sneak under the bridge with that hook of yours? Take the Huacha by surprise?
I could grapple onto the tree and swing across. There's a way up the cliff on the other side.
If they spot you, we can hit them with arrows. Charge across or sneak over. Either way, it'll be risky. We'll follow your lead, Lord Sakai.
Get your people ready to move. Gate.
Yarikawa! Yarikawa!
There they are. And they've got some friends from Yarikawa.
Figured it out. You're the ghost!
Keep fighting!
Here.
Let's end it!
what is ours, my lord.
Is everyone all right?
Never better.
All things considered.
Good to see you, Lord Sakai.
Is it this cold everywhere up here?
You'll get used to it. Take any supplies we need, and prepare to ride for Jogoku.
It's worse than I imagined.
So, you and Takeshi.
That was my old life.
He and his people are more than hunters, aren't they?
Depends on how you look at it.
I told them they can stay and hold the pass for us. But I don't want bandits making trouble for innocent people fleeing the Mongols.
He knows what I'd do to him if they tried.
I think he's been looking forward to seeing you.
He's seen me. We can go now.
Let's get everyone to Jokaku. We'll plan our final attack from there.
It's time for the Khan to die.
I'm right here!
This will make for a grand...
Oh.
Thank you for the banners. I hear rumors the traitors of Yurikawa have been fighting the Mongols. Some people say they've changed, but I don't know what to think.
Yurikawa's people honored their Jito when he called for aid. They've sacrificed just as much as we have.
I understand, my lord. The past must never be forgotten, but it is our future that matters most.
Long ago, the warriors of Yurikawa were heroes. With the traitors long dead, they have a chance to prove themselves again.
Please accept this humble token of appreciation. Be well.
Woods and cloth. An excellent choice.
Goodbye.
I look forward to hearing your...
Wish I had some company in here. It's been too long.
Challenge me!
You're safe now.
Please, this is for you.
What?
Who will face me first? Your best warrior.
Be all right.
I'm saved.
Go. Be well.
Please, accept this small gift.
Heck!
Me? Fight me!
Thank you.
Jin.
I'm sorry to interrupt.
You're not.
You've been praying.
To my ancestors. Asking forgiveness for what I'm about to do.
What do they say?
I can't hear them.
Perhaps your ancestors are silent because they can't do what you must.
I know where my sister is. Clan Kikuchi's old fort.
Then you're ready?
I have no incense left to burn. No more prayers to make. The Kikuchi estate is this way.
How did you find your sister?
She was married to a man named Ikeda, a retainer for Clan Kikuchi.
Their stronghold is near here, under the mountain.
She always wanted an estate and holdings of her own.
And with Kikuchi's men fallen at Komoda,
it made sense she would try and take Kikuchi's for herself.
Especially if she failed to take yours.
I asked around. It seems a new clan has taken up residence. Their emblem matches the one on the notes.
Then it's her.
People say she's turned it into a haven for refugees, claiming she knows what it's like to lose her home.
Do you think it's true?
We're about to find out.
Why would your sister say she lost her home?
She had to leave home when she married Ikeda.
You said Ikeda was a retainer?
Yes.
But you're the younger sister. Why were you the one to marry a samurai?
When we were young, bandits attacked our estate. Hana hid with our parents. I took up a sword. Only after I dispatched the bandits did a samurai guard arrive to help. Adachi was leading them. Hana saw him as a way to realize her ambitions, but he only had eyes for me.
She was jealous then, the seed of many betrayals.
I wanted to ease her heartbreak. So I helped arrange her marriage to Ikeda, and she was sent north.
Did you know the man you sent your sister to live with?
Ikeda was a respected widower. People spoke well of his kindness.
Kindness is a mask easily removed behind closed doors.
What are you getting at, Jin?
I want to understand why she went to such extremes to destroy you. After so many years.
There is only one thing to understand. Hana murdered my family, and today she will pay for it.
Was there ever any sign of her betrayal?
We were never close, but our relationship was always cordial. I would see her at Lord Shimura's conclaves. We'd exchange pleasantries. I had no idea she held such hate in her heart.
But she was at your estate, the day of the attack.
She came that morning, to wait with me for news from Komoda Beach. We were both concerned for our husbands. It was the first time I ever felt close to her. She met my grandchildren, brought them gifts. They loved her. Now I know she hadn't come for comfort, but to witness our deaths.
The women in your family fought. I saw that for myself.
I stayed with my son's wives while Hana took the children and ran for the stables. Afterward, I found what I thought was her body. The face was brutalized, unrecognizable. But the gold sash was Hana's. I buried her with my family.
She must have learned you survived the attack. Faked her death to escape you. A clever plan.
My survival was her greatest mistake. We're almost there. Leave the horses. We'll continue on foot. Guards at the gate.
Be ready. If this is a haven for survivors, there's no telling what to expect.
Where is Lady Hana?
It's Lady Masako! Kill her!
Cut them down!
behind me!
Help me open the gate.
Quickly, before more gods show up. So she is helping people.
Hana helps no one but herself. Lady Hana, show yourself!
Kill them!
Where is she?
Reinforcements!
You serve a murderer! Miss me, you coward!
How many are there?
Doesn't matter. Kill them all. I've had enough. Kill them and let's be done with it.
Where's Lady Hana?
In the estate up the hill, my lord.
Tell the coward her sister has come.
What will you do when you see her?
Exactly what she did to me.
She's still your family.
My family is dead. She is nothing but a murderer. Hana, show yourself.
Little sister.
You let me think I buried you. Who was it, really?
A peasant woman killed by the Mongols. Did you weep for me?
You have taken everything!
Daughters and grandchildren. Not nearly enough. The Mongols robbed me of Adachi's death. And you cheated yours. But finally, I will take everything. Kill them.
Lord Sakai. Stop her. I will deal with them.
Thank you.
We have him!
You murdered my children. My grandchildren. Destroyed my family.
A small price to pay for what you've done.
I have done nothing.
You stole everything. Drove me from our home. Took the life that was rightfully mine. Left me with that abusive drunk in this frozen land. Suffer an eternity of pain to understand the life I've lived. The life you forced on me!
None of that is my fault.
It is! And damn you for acting as if it isn't! You've come to kill me! So finish this. It will be your only kindness!
I can't end your suffering. But you can.
Now, you have nothing!
I never mourned my family. I've tried to honor them, meditate on treasured memories. But she consumes them. Even now, I have nothing left.
No. You've accomplished what you set out to do. You have honored your family, given them justice. Now you can find peace.
This path does not lead to peace.
Where does it lead?
I don't know. I have to continue walking it to find out.
I don't want you to go.
I must. But I will be there when you need me.
Thank you.